Eminem.
What?
It's only fair to warn, I was born with a set of horns and metaphors attached to my dang analytical board. Warlord rap, the match with a 2x4 board and smashing his knee on a core with a 4-door floor. But I'm more toward dropping an acapella, you chop a fella, your mozzarella, working in a helicopter propeller. Got you locked in a cellar with a skeleton showing, developing anorexia while I'm standing next to you, eating a full course meal, watching you starve to death. With an IV in your vein, feeding you liquid Arvaset. Bumping you full of drugs, pull the plugs on the gunshot victims full of bullet slugs. We're picked up in an ambulance and driven to receive it with the asses ripped out the pants and give it less than 20% chance of living. Have a possible placement as a hospital patient, storing the dead bodies in grandma's little basement. Dr. Grubby and his wife to perform an autopsy on you while you scream, I'm still alive. Driving a rusty scalpel through the top of your scalp, pulling your Adam's apple out through your mouth. Better call the fire department or hire an arson to set fire to carpet and burn up your entire apartment.